Hey Faith Nation, we are in our 25 weeks of generosity. This is week number 18, and our organization that we've selected is New Americans Pathway. I had a chance to sit down and learn a little bit more about this organization, and I can't wait to share a little bit more with you once we return. But for now, let's go sow into them. Be right back. Hey Faith Nation, New American Pathways is a beautiful organization that helps refugees settle here in our country. So they are anticipating many, many more refugees will enter into the United States in the upcoming years due to the election. And so how they touch the refugees' lives, they take them from being immigrants in our country and walk with them through different phases. They help them find somewhere to live, and jobs. They work with their children. They teach them how to speak English and learn about American culture. They have them taking care of themselves within 6 months of being here in these United States of America. And then ultimately, 98% of the refugees that come into their program and they walk with them receive their U.S. citizenship within 5 years. You know, one of the things that I love about our God is that He's concerned about all people. No one group of people are eliminated or excluded. And so New Americans Pathway, they're a heart organization that I personally can't wait to do more with, because they walk with people that have been unsettled from their countries, and they're placed now in our country, and they give them a place to belong. Love that. So anyway, because of your generous giving, we've been able to sow into them $1,000 to continue their work. Thank you so much for the work that you're doing in this house, because it allows us to sow into them so they can keep doing their work. Love y'all, Faith Nation. Have a good week.